time check. 5 minutes to 12 midnight. So there's another friend of ours, and he asked us suddenly to go to a Filipino bar. So I will try to vlog in English for the first time. Where's my wife? I'm with my wife. Wifey, let's go. And it's very sad, and I'm about to sleep since I'm morning shift tomorrow. So we're on our way, and if any case I speak in Filipino, I'll try to put subtitle on it. All right. It's kind of dark here in the cab.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get drunked up. Let's do it. You know it, let John, yeah, all of the alcoholics, where you at, let's go, hey, 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 uh-huh, hey, 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 let's go, yeah.
When I walk in the club, all eyes on me, I'm with the party rock crew, all drinks are free, we like so.
Eternity later.
So after we drink at Kita Kits, we're having one ton. Is that the English word?
Porridge.
Not a porridge, sorry, sorry. So I will just try to put a subtitle whenever we speak to people.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
next day.
So now I'm outside my work. I'm still early for my shift. Last night was classic. Surprisingly, I don't have any hangover.
Aww.
So that's a good news. I guess the technique is you need to drink tons of water. It doesn't matter, even you're so drunk, you have to drink 3 to 4 glasses of water. Because dehydration is the number one source of hangover. So right now I'm feeling good. I'm ready to work. Ang hirap! Nako! Okay, nako. Ito ko na tinatapos yung vlog. I'm finishing my vlog here. Maraming salamat po.